Hello everyone from IMT, I'm Mark, and today I'm here with Skylines. The last episode, if some of you know, I moved a little bit here and there, and I also started working on our new area of the city, which was, never mind that. I will go to that soon. But this location was industry for the most part, but I moved it over here. And so as you can see, there are a lot of mineral troubles, so I will fix those soon. But as you can see, there's also a massive traffic jam blocking most of the city just to get into the industry. And I have a bit of a solution, so I will possibly make another highway connection up here so that a few trucks were coming from outside the city don't have to come in from only this area, because yeah, as you can see, it's pretty jammed, because most of the trucks, as you can see, and most of the people driving here are going to my city. So it would be best if I just move a little bit here the highway, so that I can have enough space. I'm not sure how much I really need. Probably a lot, as I can see. So I will have to move for the road a bit, I suppose. So I guess I can do it like this, but I may want to wait for that, because we also have around the population that I get another milestone, so I can get a new area. So that means I can also move this junction. Now I really have messed it up though, because I deleted the road. So I have to put it back in. And let's see how we are going to do it. Is like, no, just a little one like this. And this. So, yeah, that's one thing. And also for the people who know already, is that I will get an airport here when there's enough people. So we have another great access point to the city, because well, as you can see, there's a train station, a cargo train terminal, and an airport, and you can get away from the city via this highway. So I'm thinking that's a good idea. I'm not sure if I want to have another another airport right around here. That is maybe, oh god, a possibility. And I see that we are getting a tornado. So that could mess up some stuff if it hits right in the center of a city. And it's gonna do that. Oh, really? Oh god. Right to our city. Almost hit our cemeteries here. Oh god. Oh, it changed direction. Well, no, it didn't. What's it doing? Well, it definitely destroyed some buildings. That's for sure. Do we have what's it called? Disaster response unit, because I really need one. I do have one, but I think it's too far. So I'm gonna put another one here. Just to be on the safe side. Okay, that tornado is gone. A lot of things have been wrecked, as I can be sure. Alright, first off, some roads and train tracks need some repairs to have. Let's see, that will cost a bit. Alright, that's all of the railroad that I need to be working on. Now all the roads that have been need to repair. God, that's gonna be a lot, as you can see. Because it just went straight to a city. This. That means that I have to repair every shit. Why? Oh, I thought that helicopter crashed, but it didn't. So a lot of people will be rebuilding their houses because of the disaster response units that I've put down. Alright, and all the... I think that's all of the roads that I need to worry about. Because the buildings will get itself back, I think, or build itself back. Alright, so there's this landfill site that we can... delete. Oh, that's why. All right, so this can go to commercial because we need a lot of commercial, or there are a lot of people that want to get more of that. All right, so those will be gone soon, I think. Not enough goods to sell. That's another problem, but there's a cargo train terminal right. Cargo train terminal, is that what it's called? Is it? Yes, it's exactly what it's called. Oh. Oh, there's a little bit of road that I missed. But nothing to worry about. God. Those trains are really piling up in here, as I can see. Some. In the last episode, I also mentioned something about the train tracks going from here to here. Maybe that's a good idea, because it's getting jammed in there. So I need to just delete that little bit, so that I can... No, not like that. No, not like that either. I will first, I suppose, go a little bit straight. Yeah. Like that. Yeah. And then like so, I suppose. I'm not really sure how I'm gonna do this. Maybe like this. So that it can connect from both sides. Yes. Alright, the train tracks are a bit messed up here, but I don't think that's going to matter, really. So that people can come from both sides, that's possibly the best thing to do, because now it's just getting jammed in this one junction that trains are coming from. So we don't have to worry about that anymore. Alright, there's a lot of commercial people that want to come back. I'm ready for rebuilding. Yeah, so why aren't you doing anything like that? Rebuild. Maybe I can put some more commercial right here. Wouldn't be a far of a stretch. So we need a lot more people, I suppose. And a lot more of our garbage collectors and such. So maybe you can put... Yes, I can put... Right. One. Okay. This is why. This is why people are complaining about the trash getting piled up. Maybe. Just maybe. I don't need to access this to the main road. But I can go over it. Like this, and connect it back, so the people don't of or the trucks don't need to go right through there, so the people can go all around the city. That's a better option. Just as I say that, and a lot of people demolish their buildings. See. Alright. So where's this connected? Because I saw that the line up here. But I'm not sure if that's how it works. Well, it seems to be connected to this. Or not. Yeah, it seems to be that way. Right. Well, if it doesn't complain that it's not... Right, oh god. Seems like a lot of buildings are being rebuilt. But the demand is a bit low, so not a lot of people are wanting to rebuild right now. Maybe I can fix it by just getting a lane right through here. Oh god, that would mess up my train tracks, I suppose. Well, we can fix it either way. So this one goes straight across. No, not the road I want to destroy. I want to destroy the train tracks. So I will put it into the section a bit further away with a curve in the road, so that I could pull. I could probably build a ramp or something like that here. Maybe that's better. Just maybe. Not sure. Do we need the railroad to go over, or the road? The road is also a possibility. Let's do the road. That will fix a lot of issues right now. Alright. Not bad if I than I expected. Oh, not like that. I need to use this. So I'm just gonna go straight across. Then I'm gonna go back down. Like so. So you have a little bit of area right here. But if you need an... Well, not yet. I wanted to say that if we have enough... enough room, we can build more, but we can't expand it yet. Because we need it for the intersection on the highway. But a few houses will do. Oh no, commercial, that's what people are asking for. And industry, so... I suppose offices will do. That also means that I have to get the water lines fixed up here. And I also need a power supply. So I suppose like this will do. Maybe an incineration plant. Why not? So that can provide power from there also. Collecting the trash is also a possibility. Let me do that. So those demands will go down when time passes. Also, I could put a few houses right upon here. Let's see, like this. This, that will mean that they will have offices right on the back door, but that doesn't matter much, I suppose. It's a bit off-centered. It's a little bit disappointing. God. Well, let's just get this in. I don't mind it at all. I do mind it, but I'm not gonna worry about it. Alright, let's see. So, like, this could maybe provide all the water that's needed. Possibly. Alright, the demands are going down. That's pretty good. Obviously, a lot of people don't want houses right now. Because they are still being rebuilt over here, so the demand of commercial and industrial areas will grow eventually. But how is it going over here? With those traffic over. Well, it possibly could be better here, but it will over time. All right. This railroad, does it connect to the other one? Yes, it does. But if I have the railroad going from here to there, that will mean that I don't have to travel as much to get here. Also, another opportunity that I would consider. Garbage is piled up, garbage is piled up. Well, those people don't have to complain because they have access to it. Maybe it just needs some time. Maybe. Just maybe. Wasn't it the last episode that I had so many deaths in my city? I'm not sure. Or was the episode before that? Yes, it was the episode before that. Because I relocated my industry to the left side of this town. That's why. It's so exciting to live in a city occasionally threatened by disasters. Disaster hunting. Nice. Damn, the traffic is getting really jammed up here. It doesn't really help that there are junctions this part of town. No more room. Head the building to another location. Well, I'm gonna get rid of that anyway, so it wouldn't mind me much if that goes away, because then I will have more room. We'll just put some more of these things in. Yeah, possibly need to also expand my industry a bit. This landfill site will empty because I don't prefer those anymore. Since I got incineration plants and then I learned that I can also reserve garbage, then I thought, yes, now is the best time to get rid of the landfill sites. Because it's just gonna pile garbage up until it's overloaded with garbage. That's not something I need. Alright, I also need some. Well, maybe I could. Maybe I could get rid of the water drain pipes and go for a water treatment plant. Maybe that's also a good idea. Just do it. Couldn't hurt much. Maybe a lot, but we'll possibly be efficient. Because there's a lot less waste that's going into the water. Even though it's dammed off from the rest of the city, so people don't pump it in into the water line so that people don't drink the sewage. So, yeah. Just look at this. It's all going down there. What's at the other side of the edge? I am not sure. The people at that point are getting a bit mad. If there are people even there. But this will help a lot. Sewage treatment. Well, it will treat this to treat the sewage system. Maybe a little bit more. I mean, come on, I have around a half a ton money. Oh, what's it called? Half a million. Why did it call ton? I'm not sure. Alright, electricity availability is also. Oh, yeah, I also can put a nuclear power plant if I want to. Well, it doesn't say that it can. Because in SimCity, if you build a nuclear power plant and the power plant is operated by people who don't go to school, then, you know, meltdowns will happen. But in this game, it doesn't say that. Could possibly be a thing that I will do. So, where I'm gonna put the. Or pull the water from? I would say in the observer, but I don't have access to it yet. This is also a good idea to put it over here. I don't know why here, because I have a lot of pumps on the other side of the city. But I suppose it will help. Some way or another. Alright, the sewage treatment is going well. I just hope that you could get to the milestone. Because that's all I wanted for this episode, because really, that means I have to do another episode to get that milestone. Possibly. Alright, now the electricity availability. You know what? I'm gonna put next to the airport, a nuclear power plant. What about that? That would provide a lot of energy to our city. And also, it's far away from the city. Hello, 21st century. I'm glad the mayor is brave enough to consider nuclear power as a valid option for electricity. Hashtag calling nuclear. This interjection is also a bit all over the place. If I should say so myself. What am I going to do about the industry problem? Maybe we should go over the river. The train tracks is in the way. Me to remove that. We'll put it back later. That's not a worry. I need it higher. Just high enough so I can say that's enough. Exactly. And now back down, slope steep. Steep. Around there, and so that means that I can expand my industry a lot of ways more. Maybe I could also put another intersection here. Yes, exactly. No, I would need a more room. God, now. But anyway, that will give us not a lot of space to build in. Almost no. Well, like so then. We'll just put the road right here. Like this. Where is it? Alright, let's see. I need to get it over here. That's not far enough. Like this. Yes. Perfect. This needs to Like that, yes. This is no going to. Why is the road all messed up again? You know what? I'm just gonna put a little bit of road right here, right here, to there. I don't mind. There will be just a lot of industry right here. So I suppose the next episode I will get the milestone. That will be an accomplishment, I suppose. Alright, let's get it all connected to water so that people don't complain about that either. Alright, so I'm going to leave this episode here. In the next episode, I will possibly get the next milestone. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe to our channel, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!